Mayor Randall Woodfin said crime in Birmingham has decreased this year compared to 2018. I'm Jordan Highsmith, and one community leader says he still doesn't feel safe.
This statistic comes after a deadly and violent weekend in Birmingham. Saturday, 5-year-old Tenarius Moore, whom family called TJ, was shot and killed. It happened in the Collegeville neighborhood where Pastor Van Johnson grew up and leads the Greater New Antioch Baptist Church.
We were proud to say that all crimes against persons and property have we've seen a decrease, and in that decrease, we've seen a double-digit decrease.
I understand that that's what the facts say, but it's hard for the people to believe that when they live around and see this kind of stuff every day. What I would hope is that the community come out, that we may come together, that we may find ways to help solve our problem.
Now, Mayor Woodfin said Birmingham police detectives and investigators are continuing to work diligently in the cases from this weekend. Stick with CBS 42 as we continue to keep you updated. In the studio, Jordan Highsmith, CBS 42 News, local coverage you can count on.